Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition. This is Dallas here on episode 95, just 5 away from 100. Can you believe that? This world will be all of your guys's soon, just don't worry. You'll get it. But yeah, today we're going on a thing called a mini adventure. Actually, this episode was supposed to be a full adventure, but I realized like long after the adventure, we didn't find much and I did not want to post the whole gameplay. So I compiled it down into about 8 minutes and I'm just going to post this little thing I call a mini adventure. And then after that, we can just do whatever we can around here at the house. Well, the bottom of that boat is green. Is that like an actual thing? Is it supposed to look like kind of mossy and stuff because it's been in the water? That's cool. But yeah. Let me get out of this real quick and I'll show you guys what basically we did. I decided to go off into... Whoa, get my bearings straight here. We went off in this direction right over that way because we haven't been over there. We find a few cool things and some other little stuff. So I guess I'll go ahead and roll that clip now for you guys. And then when I get back, we can just continue on around here and show you some small stuff I've gotten done and do some more things. All right, see you in a second. We just got to get a lot of resources. These are all the supplies I'm bringing with me. I'm bringing bones, of course, for in case we find a dog. We're mainly looking for a jungle biome, so I'm bringing raw fish just in case we come across one. Rule number one, Minecraft for me, is to bring a water bucket. Got some food, got a compass. Now, our spawn is over that way, so we're going to be heading... I decided to go in this direction because we haven't been in this direction before, I don't think. So, as I adventure and update you guys, you should see this compass slowly... Well, don't look at, like, it should slowly start pointing downwards, like, as I go this way. So, yeah. I guess we're going to go ahead and start. Goodbye, world. Just in case I never see you again for some odd reason. I'm bringing a bed with me, too, because if I die, I want to be able to be close to my stuff. So, I just got to sleep every so often. Now, this adventure is going to consist of me running a lot. And, of course, I'm going to cut that out, so... I'll update you guys every time we find something cool. Oh my god, those are bunnies! We have never seen a bunny in our world before! Oh, why do they look yellow? Why? Where are you going? You've never seen a slime before? Hey guys. Wait, I know this is going to be cruel, but I want to get some rabbit stuff. I did not know they spawn in deserts. Come here, you little bugger. Wow, they're... I just want to kill one. Oh my god. This is hard in Pocket Edition. I can do it though. I believe in myself. Come on. Yeah. There you go. Oh. Well, he didn't drop anything. All right, I need to keep my bearings straight where I'm going. I've been getting a lot of comments recently saying that my house isn't legit and I've been doing it in creative mode. To be honest with you, I can understand that because I cut the video a lot, but you don't like... It's kind of weird when you put so much work into something and then you know for 100% sure it's all done in survival, which it is, and then knowing that people don't believe you, it really sucks. But for you newcomers that are watching, my house is done all 100% in survival. I just want to get that off my chest. I have been over here before, so for somehow. But yeah, that is the truth. 100% done in survival, and I... we'll prove it in episode 100, like going to the Mesa biome, showing all the clay I've carved out. It's pretty insane. So, just for you newcomers that are asking, it is done in survival. I've always wanted to say that because, well, I've said it a lot. It's just a lot of you guys don't believe me. Okay. I'm going to continue heading in this direction. I'm kind of off course now. I need to go diagonally here. Again, I'll update you guys when I find something cool. And then... After a while, if I don't find something cool, we might start mining a bit. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Oh, could this be the new... Oh, don't ruin this moment for me. Go away. Could this be the new companion buddy? Oh, no. Oh, I got 6 of them. Where are you going? What? What? Don't be scared. No. Come back. Where's he going? Oh. Oh, a little baby. Oh, I want the baby instead. Hey, tame. Oh. Stand. Can I not feed you? Oh, look how cute he is. If you guys remember, we got Pablo when he was a little baby too. Oh, this His name will be Max. I like Max. Come on. You ready? I haven't gone... Well, I have gone much further, actually, but still nothing. I'm getting kind of worried that I might have to, like, not do this type of episode because I don't want this to be super boring, but I really want to find something interesting, so I might just keep adventuring this way. Now that we got this little dude... Where is he? Oh, here you are, Max. Come on. All right, so, I don't think... I think we are loading new chunks, obviously, because that is happening, as well as... I've never been over here before. Hopefully, just a little bit further this way, I will find something else. All right, so, as you guys know, I've been heading in this direction for a long time because my compass is facing back this way, and I started heading back home, but look what I found. A village. I don't know if this is one I've come across before or not. There are villagers here... I guess the only way to check, is there a blacksmith? Hopefully there is. I don't think there is. There's a blacksmith here, but... Where's your house, man? I want your loot. I don't know. Wait. Yeah, I don't think I've been here before. Oh, wait, I haven't, because, yeah, this, look. There's a now paved grass, or this path grass. All of our other villages we found have wooden pathways, so yeah, this place has not been found before. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have silk touch. Oh, yeah. I've been trying to collect a lot of wood on my way here, too, as well. I'm going to keep doing that on my way home just for building supplies because I'll show you when we get back. Our place is getting to the point where it's, like, major deforestation going on. Yeah, I don't see anything else here. It just looks like a normal old village. Well, guys, I hope you enjoy your stay. Well, you've always stayed here. I don't know where I was getting at with that. yeah, all right. Well, I'm going to actually head back. Oh, look at this. I love this little stuff. Look how... Oh, yeah. That's kind of how my pathways are now that I think of it. All right, so I'm actually going to kind of head off in more of this direction on my way back. So hopefully I'll come across something and then we'll see what happens. Okay, I have not looked at it yet. This looks pretty weird and cool. As you can see, the village that we were just at is right over there. I started heading this way and then I looked over here and something caught my eye. Look. It's a little house over here. Is this like a lonely house? What is this? It's not even in a plains biome. Whoa! Well, look, there's a What the? It's a village in like a little forest biome. It's not even in the plains. Now, this is cool. I don't know about you, but wow. I haven't ever seen anything like this. This is a cool little village. As you can see, we have not obviously found this one before either. Dang. This is some cool stuff. I went off and turned off the difficulty. Uh-oh. This house has seen better days. Oh, it keeps going this way. Oh, I get it, kind of. It spawned more. Wow, this is a huge village. It spawned more over that way. I get it. And then the rest of it over here. Wow. Is there any blacksmiths? Where's all the blacksmiths, man? Oh, I'm getting in here, though. I want all these bookshelves. You guys know we need these. Hey, sir. Sorry for the inconvenience. Now you have a hole in your house. I'd get that repaired. Dang. There's two villages right next to each other. That's pretty insane. And this one's actually really cool. No blacksmith, though, from the looks of it. Dang. I really want a blacksmith. Oh, well. I guess I'm gonna continue heading this way. Wow, they got a lot of farms, too. Yeah, I'm still gonna head in this direction. There's some cool mountains over here, but... I don't know. Again, I'll be right back. You guys remember in the beginning? When I was trying to, like, try to find a flower forest biome. I really wanted to build in one for some reason, but look at this. Oh, man. If we would have found this, this would have been amazing because it's an awesome overhang in a flower forest biome. It's kind of a flower forest biome. It's not as big, but as you can see, there's lots of flowers, so I consider that one. This looks awesome. I would have done, like, put a bunch of support beams up for this as if it was, like, here for a long time. I don't know. I thought that was cool. And I found a bunch of sunflowers, and you guys know... I want to collect all of these so we can finish, well, not necessarily finish, just expand our sunflower, like, garden we got going on. I want to make that whole field a sunflower garden. That'd be so cool. But yeah, I'm still trying to head home now. I've been walking back in the spawn direction for a long time now, and I haven't even come across the mesa yet, and the mesa is huge. So I probably got a long way to go. Yep, and shortly after that area over there at that little cool overhang, or not little, that large overhang, where I got all them sunflowers and stuff, I just decided to head all the way back home. There was nothing else interesting in the way back. Yeah, here we are. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I kind of wanted it to be more of like a full-on adventure, but literally, just our world is not that interesting, guys. It's just boring biomes. And the whole mission of that was to actually find a jungle biome, because I brought all these, obviously this fish with me, if we can find a kitty cat, but yeah, it all failed. So yeah, we're back here. And let's go ahead and, I've done a few things around the house, such as this right over here. I've put a roof on top of this. I decided I don't want to go any higher on that. I decided just to put that roof right there. I think it would look nice. Just small minor details, actually. Just like putting stuff under like the balcony. I like getting stuff done like that because it actually adds a lot. And I finally did this. I actually finished the roof to the library, too. You might not be able to see it a whole lot, but the whole top of the roof is finished. Now I just got to do these sides. I added a giant support beam right there. I'm still kind of iffy about it. It looks kind of weird and out of place, but I really want that place to look like it's not hovering. A few other things. I don't know. I've done a lot of little stuff, like over here. I think once we get hoppers and stuff, this area under here is where we're going to go to collect all of our cactus. We're going to have a lot of chests in there. You know, I've just done so much, I won't be able to show you guys it all. You guys will just have to explore this world on your own when the world download comes out. Cactus maintenance. I don't know. I've done all kinds of things. So, today, I think, for the rest of the episode, I think I want to try finishing this work around here. As you can see, these little details I've like mentioned many times before, I added them up there. So it's kind of finished on that front face. And I'm, as you can see with all this dirt scaffolding, I'm trying to get, I got them right there a bit, and I need to do them up there. So from that adventure, the reason I gathered all the wood I could over there is so obviously so we can have some. Here's my little chest, my house building materials. We got lots of it, got even more clay upstairs. So I am going to work on that a bit, try to get those cool details around it, and we'll see how it looks afterwards. All right, so I'm finishing up here. As you can see, I'm adding these right here because I wanted to, I like adding support, like the look of support to like my structures in this, and it just adds a lot, like a lot better effect to it. Let me just finish this up here and I'll show you what I did. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oh, I guess I might be as far as that one could go. Crap, I don't know, we'll see how it looks. Let me get rid of some of this dirt, though. There we go. So that goes 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Normally another one would go right there, but I don't think I'll be able to do that on that one. I got all these majiggers up here. I don't even know what you call them. Just accents of some sort. Where's my way down? Right here. Okay. Well, I could get rid of all that. No, I'm not going to do it right yet. We'll just go down. Wee! See how that looks. Alright, that looks alright, but obviously I'm going to have to find a way to level that out a bit more. I don't know. I'm going to have to mess with that a bit more because I did add, I'm happy how this turned out. I added upside down stairs under it. As you can see, it gives that cool pattern. They weren't like that before. And this kind of is starting to look a lot like that now. All this needs is the roof, which I don't know how I'm going to do because the mob spawner, which doesn't even work anymore. I don't even use it. It's just there for nostalgia now because I was like one of the first ones I built. I might just have to build it around it. That would look odd, but honestly, I wouldn't mind if that thing could go, but it would just take away from the nostalgia knowing that that was there for like the whole series, so I'm not going to get rid of it. But this one's coming along fine. I'm just going to mess with that a bit more and things like that. I don't know, I've been doing all kinds of crazy things lately that I've been liking. Like, you guys remember this bridge right here, I added that there. I also added another one right here, and another one right here. Normally I had this, like, plank going across it, which was kind of ugly. And I went around my whole house and added in these doors. Normally I had oak doors, but I think these look better. Those are all throughout the house, but except for the survival lab. Survival lab has them in, like, the basement type doors, but survival lab has the dark oak doors instead because it's more of like a fancier place, I guess you could say. Let's go up top here. I want to go to the storage room. just doing all kinds of things. I really want to start working on that Swatch Tower right there, right? Up there, that thing. I might, if I am able to, I might be able to get around to it this episode. But, I'm not sure yet. I'm trying to think if I want to or not. Because I got some stuff to do today, of course. Oh yeah, as you can see here as well, I've been adding... I added these little trap doors. They're actually kind of nifty because when you don't want something... Oh, crap. I messed up there. When you don't want something, you just open it up, toss that in there, and then boop, it's gone. That's kind of like little trash doors or something. I added a chandelier up here too. I don't know what this place is exactly going to be. I think I might expand my house out that way maybe, or this way. I think I might expand it onto top of the mountain and actually have a big bridge going up that way. Tell me guys what you think about that, because I think that would be a good idea. But yeah, I'm going to find out what to work on next. This place is basically done, except for interior. Okay, so I decided to start working on the little watchtower that we have started a very long time ago, and now starting it back up again. As you can see, it's kind of hard to mess with. That's why I stopped building it, is because I had no idea what to do. Now, I have the green block stacked up 6 high there. I put a slab on top of those, go inside one, and then do 6 more. And I think the next layer, I think I'm going to do one more layer, like, inside one. And that's going to be, like, 7 tall. And then I want to do a small version of that on top of the watchtower. I think that would look very good. And it's not going to be enclosed on the top. I think it's just going to have fences around it. And we're going to have, like, a light source in there. And it'll just be a place to go up and look around. Now, I kind of would like it if it could go a bit taller than that. Now that I think of it, that would be smart. Crap. Actually, I don't know. I might have to... Oh, God. I got a lot of work to do. crap. Well, I have enough resources. I want it to go really tall because I want it to... Since it's going to be a watchtower, you kind of want it to be big and, like, grand and, like, right there in your face when you see my world. Do I have any more clay? Oh, yes, I do. So I think I might have to go and make it a bit taller. Like the base levels I already have already, go up a couple more blocks. Yeah, I'll try. I'll try my best. I'll update you guys in a second. Okay, I finally got what I basically wanted. I'm kind of just still working on it. This is going to take some time to make. I'm doing these little upside down stairs. We're at the very top now. I decided to go, there's 3 different layers. One's 8 high, the other is 8 high, and this last one, which I am kind of standing on, is 9 high. So, as you can guess, look how high we are to the clouds. I kind of wanted it to be really high, and I wanted it to go higher than those, so that's why I did it that high. Let me just take a second to finish these, and then we can take a look around. Okay, I'm going to have to miss that one for now. Yeah, so that is that so far. I want to try this real quick, see what we can see from here, because this is what the whole point of this is going to be, is just to take a gander around. Holy crap, you can actually see decently far. Oh man, can we, oh hey, there's me. Can I load the, come on, you can do it. I don't know if I can load the what is it, the nether reactor. Holy crap, I didn't know I can load me in it. That's pretty cool. Come on, nether reactor, you can do it. Just a little bit more. Nah, I don't think I can. But man, this is laggy. Yeah, that's basically that. I'm going to do, as I said, that kind of roof design, but kind of smaller, of course. I have an idea, but I don't think I'm going to get around to it today. So we're going to go ahead and do the question of the day. This is how I've been getting down most of the time. Whee! Just don't land on a lily pad. All right, I'll show you it before we do it, though. I usually go up here and take a look at it. I think it looks alright so far. Obviously, it's not going to be that plain, of course. I got to do a lot of decorating to it. I'm going to add lots of windows in it, and I think I might have an idea for like these corners to spice it up a bit. This is very bland as it looks right now. And then, of course, we're going to have that roof up top. We're going to have some pillars holding the roof up, so it's going to be open up there. Hopefully we can build that high. I was actually going to test it while I was up there, but I just forgot. Whoops. I don't know how, that build height is not as high as PCs, I don't think, so I think it goes up to clouds, so I don't know, we might get unlucky for all I know. But yeah, let's go to the question of the day. The question of the day today comes from a user by the name of Ash Marsh, and he asks, what, or she, I don't know, What is your favorite TV show? Actually, I haven't... I'm being 100% honest with you right now. I haven't watched TV, like, sat down and watched it in about 4 years now. because basically my TV is YouTube, so I guess that's what I would consider. I'm more of a movie person. I like watching movies, but if I had to pick a TV show that I used to watch way back in the day, my favorite cartoon was SpongeBob. I don't know who's... That's all I watched on... Nickelodeon. But... Favorite TV show, I guess, like a series, probably Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I really liked that. Yeah, that's basically that. I didn't watch a whole lot of shows. But thank you for your question. If you want your question answered, of course, type QOTD and then your question, and then I'll probably answer it. The game is feeling very laggy today. I noticed when I was adventuring, I could have my full render distance on and it wouldn't lag much. So I'm starting to think it's our little area over here. Just so much going on, lots of signs and chests and stuff, and of course when item frames are going to come, that's not going to help out the lag, so I'm probably going to have to upgrade in the future devices. I don't know, but yeah guys, that's going to be it for today. Thank you for watching. As always, I appreciate you guys liking the video. You guys have been destroying it lately and I can't say thank you enough. Oh yeah, one more thing, someone commented, I can't remember the name, saying that these things are just weird and like they're doing this on for like a reason. And I disagree with that, because look, it's full daylight, sun's in the middle of the sky, this one's on, and that one's not. I understand that this is under that. Let's go ahead and test, I don't know. Does it work like that? I want to test that out real quick. I understand it's under it, but I don't know if that works. Like that. Yeah, see, look. Wait. I don't know. I'm probably wrong, I don't know, but they seem very buggy to me, I don't know. Let's go check these over here. Yeah, these are both off like they're supposed to. Maybe 13 point... I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't even mention it. I'm probably making myself look even more stupid, but they just seem very buggy to me. Again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.